Okay, so I followed your guide, oopsies, and I have Craft Bucket, and then I click on the server command. But what it says is failed to bind to port. The exception was this. Perhaps the server is already running on this port. I don't know what to put, so maybe you could help me out with this. Because I really wanted to start the bucket thing, maybe. So, yeah. Thanks for reply to it if you can. If you can get to it. And thanks.